You're the only survivor?
They took prisoners. I was too far gone to carry back to Paros.
What happened?
We came to talk peace with Paros. They ambushed us.
What of your captain, Aeneas?
Took him.
If Paros has him, where would he be?
They joked about tying him atop the quarry and letting the sun soften him up.
Why keep him alive?
Leverage. They know he's important to Finikas.
I'll get him.
Make them pay.
There's Aeneas. He's in bad shape. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Beautiful white Parian marble. Should I add some spearhead?
Did they tell you? Some Macedonian guy is trying to sell us longer spears.
Oh, yeah?
It seems a bit of a waste. It's a perfectly good spear for the lady.
Cover me while I check the body.
There's nothing here.
Hey! Someone help! I owe my life.
You're a hard man to kill.
I know she wouldn't abandon me. Quick, let's get out of here.
Gods have spoken. You shall never leave this island that you call home. You shall never step foot out of your own village to dare and travel the world. You shall live a small, tedious life in the comfort of your home. After all, for every hero, the world needs cowards like yourself. For your entire existence, you shall never have to face danger to fight for your own life. Nor will you know courage, boldness, or bravery. And in the end, alone, you shall vanish, forgotten for eternity. That is the will of the gods, and your destiny shall be fulfilled.